200 miles southwest of New Orleans in the Gulf of Mexico is the Stones Field, an ultra-deepwater discovery that spurred unprecedented innovation.
Stones Project is the first FPSO floating production that we've put into the Gulf of Mexico. It is production from the deepest water anywhere in the world.
The subsea infrastructure for Stones is located beneath 9,500 feet of water, a record-breaking water depth for an oil and gas production facility. The Stones wells produce from reservoirs nearly 30,000 feet below sea level. But these are not the only milestones for this historic development.
Stones, as a project, comes up with a solution to many of the problems that we face.
Turning ideas into innovation, the Stones team pioneered the combination of steel lazy wave risers with a disconnectable buoy. This game-changing application enables the FPSO to sail away during severe weather.
Most of the time, FPSOs transit to site, take off their rudder, take off their propeller, they don't need it anymore. Not us. What we need to do is we need to be able to disconnect and travel around to get away from hurricanes.
The Stones project is tackling new challenges in deep water with innovative concepts. It takes a company like Shell to take on these challenges and then deliver the project safely.
To date, the Stones team has logged more than 22 million man hours of work with an outstanding safety record, a testament to the commitment of the first-class team that works safely and responsibly to unlock energy resources in a new frontier.
The water depth that we're working in is an extraordinary achievement. You know, this is an industry that first moved offshore probably only really 30 years ago. So in 30 years, we've got from literally putting our toes into the water to producing from 10,000 feet of water depth. It's totally amazing.